come home to Hartford, really, to talk about the topic of the education of country blues, my first thought was, what does that mean? The education of country blues. I thought, well, maybe she thinks because I'm from Kentucky and because I grew up in the country and I got a country accent, then I don't know what the education of country blues is all about. So I'm going to do the best I can this evening. Y'all going to work with me tonight?
All right.
And then the other part of the theme is the importance of personal responsibility to continue to educate our youth. Okay. So I decided to try to put these two thoughts together. The education of country blues. Education of country blues and personal responsibility to continue to educate our youth. So when I point, I want you to say blues. Point.
Blues.
Point.
Blues.
Point.
Blues.
You see, I understand the importance of personal responsibility to continue to educate our youth. Because without education, you've got nothing but from the heads to the shoes. That was a simple rhyme, but in time, you'll hear the blues. You'll hear the blues. Way down deep in those
blues.
Now, I know some of you got people to see and things to do. Scandal and How to Get Away with Murder is on, and you can't wait till I'm through. Need the Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and that's cool. I need to do the same thing too. iTunes to download or a date to go on, and I feel you. But give me just a few to let it do what it do. Is that all right?
That's all right.
Now I may stutter, I did not rehearse. I wrote this verse today on my flight. Please do not curse. Went to FedEx on Trumbull to print this out, so I hope this all right. This is not memorized, it's improvised. And I hope my stars comes out tonight. You see, in the country I grew, way back in Kentucky I grew, watched my grandparents and their generation work the fields from sunup to sundown until they were black and
blue.
In time, you hear the clues. You're going to hear the clues. Muscles ache, backs break, cutting, digging, plowing, sowing in the hot winds. Shucking corn, baling hay, chopping tobacco, milking cows until the fingers were
blue.
And the hot June and July days ruled the big
blue
sky. And every day I wondered why my grandmother and grandfather worked so hard and never cried. Never, their laughter never died. Souls never tired. Always had a smile. And all the while, never
blue.
I didn't know, but in time, I'd hear the clues. I'd hear the clues. And one day I asked my grandma, I say, Grandma, I know I'm only 10, and I know you might give me a whooping for asking this grown folks question. But why is it you and Granddaddy are never
blue?
I see the sweat in your face, mud sticks to your clothes like glue, calluses on your hands, your boots caked in cow doo-doo. They smell like poo-poo. And Grandma tensed up, but then she chuckled for a few. She said, you don't know nothing about them
blues.
And Grandmama started singing this tune. Over yonder where my Jesus is, over yonder where my Jesus is, I'm gonna rest from all of my labor. Over yonder where my Jesus is. And if your grandmama like mine, she always hit you with that second verse. Did your grandma hit you with that second verse? She said, this old world is not my home. I didn't come here to stay. A few more risings and set another sun, and I'll be on my way. I said, Grandma, that ain't no BB King. That's what y'all sing in the church pews. Grandma said, you don't know nothing about them.
Blues.
It's all way, 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 way down deep in those. Blues. In time, you hear the clues. You're gonna hear the clues. Y'all young people think church songs are about bad news. They are songs of survival. If you only knew. You see, that song was not just about rest. I'm gonna rest from all of my labor. That song was about running. Our people were slaves on plantations, and brave ones helped brave ones escape to St. Avons and Bastions. Over yonder, where my Jesus is, meant go over yonder to that river, over that valley, over that stream. When you arrive, you meet the next team to guide you on to your dream. Do you see what I mean? To get to the next stop on the Underground Railroad where freedom would bring. Truth and knowledge and education could be king. Wade in the water, children, wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water. Grandmama said wade in the water meant to escape the scent of bloodthirsty hounds and get down to a new land and country of opportunity. You see, my grandmother was bearing her responsibility of educating the youth, which to her was her grandson, me. And that's my message, you see, to children and parents and families. The truth is, education begins at home. And our grandmothers, our grandfathers, foremothers and forefathers sang those so that we can educate our domes. To be Oprah and Obama and LeBron and go on and on and go far. You can be a lawyer or you can be Mayor Cigar. Wheezy or Jeezy or Heezy, Nick and Meneezy and Biggie, Jay-Z or Kendrick Lamar. Doctors and managers and nurses and engineers and bankers and painters and dancers. Dream is high into the heavens of stars coming out tonight as you want to be. And yes, Lord, yes, there is a new reality. Really, it's old. Florida, Ferguson to Cleveland. Yesterday, Charleston, Baltimore, and Texas. It vexes us and checks us. It's old enemy that wants to shoot us and discriminate us, miseducate, and de-legislate us. Not want us to be free. Let me tell you what my grandmama told me. She said, this is my responsibility in educating you, the youth. No matter what situation your world, the world may be, as hard as it seems, as tough as it may be, she said, get them grades, pass them tests, and stay in school. Find and meet with and learn with, work with and study with, people that do or are trying to do what you want to do. Imagine you as what you want to do. Make a game plan and that plan be true. It may not be cool, but don't be no fool. It's all just a part of those. You see, in time, you'll hear the clues. You'll hear the clues in those. Good. My grandmother really couldn't rhyme like that. Anyway. Keep singing, rapping, rocking, dancing, acting your songs of survival and you're gonna have rivals. Tonight may not be your best recital. You may never make American Idol. You may never dunk like Blake or LeBron, Curry or Iggy, Kobe or Durant, Magic or Michael. And Satan will be waiting and hating and tasing and chasing, so bring your Quran and your Bible. But you are surely, surely guaranteed next to nothing if you do nothing. And that most definitely is the
news.
This is my responsibility in educating the youth. This is the education of country blues. In time, you'll hear the clues.